Good day, everybody. It's a beautiful day, and the weekend's supposed to be lovely too, so let's get right to it here. Nabi Chakra Mudra. You put your palms together like Namaste, but then you crisscross your thumbs. And you have it at the third center like this. Develop some power while you're listening to them. Let's get ready. So yoga is supposed to be a universal teaching applicable to all people at all times. That's what Sanatana Dharma means, the universal creed. But when you incorporate that into your individual life, the mind is less interested in retaining impressions from the past. It's not that you don't remember. And it's less interested in anticipating things in the future because it is so grounded in the present moment. And that's where our life is. So when desires to either change how it was in the past or revise it or look to something in the future that we don't have, what's interesting is they all, in different ways, block the expression of the need to become spontaneous love. That, for me, the end of human life is a moment-to-moment unfolding of the love that you have inside yourself. So to that end, self-study, realizing what you're about, is what sincere practice leads to. You got to keep doing it. You know, get disheartened along the way, lose your faith, off and on again. And we face that other antaraya called alasya, which is kind of physical laziness or idleness. Like the idleness of, like, you know, idleness is the devil's workshop, right? That, you know, by doing nothing, you get in trouble. Rather than focusing, having something you stay consistent and regular with, and then accruing the benefits by doing that. All right, so we're continuing our combo breathing of Anuloma, Pratiloma, and Ujjayi, except today we are going to add the Bayakumbhaka, the external retention after the breath is held, after the breath is released. So this is one of the classic things that's supposed to help the mind stop itself, come into that samadhi state. So let's get going. All right. First three rounds will be Anuloma, which is inhale, open nostrils, exhale, both nostrils, restorative breath, one and done. And we'll do three more cycles of inhale, open both nostrils, narrow both nostrils as you exhale, and then hold the breath out for 8-10 count or whatever you're comfortable with. So take your seat. Exhale and drop your chin into Jalandhara Bandha. Let's delve inside. Raise the hands, widen the nostrils where the septum flares, and open and breathe in. Now narrow the nostrils and breathe out. Relax the hand, take a restorative breath. Remember, in Anuloma, the exhale is longer than the inhale. As your exhale releases, raise the hand, widen the nostrils, breathe in. Then narrow the nostrils and exhale. Relax the hand, take one restorative breath. And as you exhale, raise the hand. Third cycle, the first round. Widen nostrils, inhale. Narrow nostril, exhale. Drop the hand and restorative breath. All right, second part of the round, holding the breath out after the exhale. Raise the hand, wide nostrils, inhale. Narrow nostril, exhale. Relax the hand and wait there. Restorative breath. Attention to the quality of that restorative breath. It tells you everything you need to know about how you did the last pranayama cycle. Exhale. new round, raise the hand, wide nostril, breathe in. Narrow nostril, exhale. Drop the hand and wait there by a kumbhaka. Restorative breath. Last one in the first round, wide nostril inhale. Narrow nostril exhale. Relax the hand and wait there. And restorative breathing. All right, that's the first cycle. Stay with it. Always remember, whether it's one class, ongoing classes, or lifestyle, like anything else, the benefits you get depends on what you put in it. What you get out of it is what you put in it. All right, pratiloma, the reverse. This will be narrow nostril inhale, open nostril exhale, three times with restorative breath. And we'll do it three more times, but we'll be holding the breath in Bayokumbhaka at the end. All right, let's try it. On your next exhale, empty out, raise the hand, narrow the nostrils and breathe in. Open the nostrils, breathe out. Relax the hand, restore the breath. As the exhale releases, simultaneously raise your hand, narrow the nostrils and breathe. Open nostril exhale. Drop the hand and restorative breath. Remember in pratiloma, the inhale is longer than the exhale. All right, last one in the first part of the cycle. Narrow the breath, narrow the nostrils, inhale. Open nostril, exhale. Drop the hand and restore to breathing. Now, of course, when we begin pranayama, everyone has a little ignorance about the topography of their own body and the qualities of their own breathing. But practicing this every day will really help you get in touch with what's going on. All right, now, second part of this round, we're going to be holding the breath after the exhalation. Raise the hand, narrow nostril inhale. Open nostril exhale. Relax the hand and hold the breath. Restorative breathing. Raise the hand. Narrow nostril inhale. Relax the hand. Open nostril exhale. And hold the breath out by a kumbhaka. Restorative breath. Last cycle in the second round, raise the hand, narrow the nostrils, and breathe in. Relax the hand, open nostril, exhale. And wait there, Bayokumbhaka. And restorative breathing. So, unswerving in your practice, you don't make any promises, there's no guarantees, especially if your practice is hit and miss, you can't accumulate the health benefits. So if you want to bring the knowledge up that's latent within you and find out a deeper understanding of your own identity, keep up, don't stop. All right, third part of the combo breath. This will be Ujjayi inhale and exhale, even inhale, even exhale, but hold the breath out in Vayu-Kumbhaka at the end. So, deepen the next restorative breath. New cycle is about to begin. Ujjayi inhale. Ujjayi exhale. Continuous breath. Do it again. Ujjayi inhale. Ujjayi exhale. Ujjayi inhale. Ujjayi exhale. And restorative breath. Keep that chest wide. Don't allow it to narrow. Broaden the sternum. Don't only just lift the spine straight up. All right, one more time with the Kumbhakas. Ujjayi inhale. Ujjayi exhale. Now wait there, hold the breath out, and feel your brain waves slowing down, going to their lowest frequency. And restorative breath. Relax that belly, tight brain. Soften, soften there. Next cycle, Ujjayi inhale. Ujjayi exhale. And wait there, hold the breath out. Restorative breathing. Last cycle, Ujjayi breathing, inhale, Ujjayi exhale, wait there, and back to restorative breathing. Slowly raise your head up, open your eyes. So guard against impatience, my friends. Your breath will be short, uncoordinated. There'll be a feeling of tension in the front of your chest if you do that. Like your heart wants to leap out of yourself. Be patient. Slow the breath down. Make sure that you're not under the thrall of one of the afflictions or the kleshas. Enjoy the rest of your day. I hope you had fun, learned some new things, and of course, keep practicing.